How you doing?
Hey, Tracy, I'm Kelly. I'm the guy that gets the honor of throwing you out of a plane.
Outstanding, Kelly.
What made you want to jump out of a plane, Tracy?
Insanity, maybe. I don't know.
Just a little crazy?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
And I get to jump with you.
Super.
Wonderful. And who else is here with you?
Well, this is John over here.
Yeah.
This is my nephew, John.
Hey, John.
And I think our other partner took off running and screaming. I don't know where
he's a little scared. I thought I saw him outside.
Where'd he go?
Are you jumping also?
Yes, sir.
And are you also getting video?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll try to still get you on my video, too.
All right.
Are you going to have fun?
Oh, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
all right, who's crazier between you two?
Probably
you, yeah. Just a little bit. All right, sounds good, guys. What was the number one rule in the class?
Arch your back when you come out of the plane, cross your arms.
He teaches it differently than me.
Yeah.
Number one rule is have fun.
Have fun.
All right. All right, here we go, buddy. Let's go have some fun.
Super.
Hey, buddy, is there anybody you need to say bye to before you become a skydiver?
My lovely wife,
Evelyn. Oh, go ahead. Say, come over here. Come on. Oh, you guys are so cute.
Woo!
There we go. Tracy's getting thrown out of a plane. Here we go. Are you going to do it next?
Yeah, she's next week.
He's not going.
Are you next? No, don't go. Don't go. All right. Here we go, guys. You're going to land right out here in the grass. So we'll be watching for you to come out here and start yelling at us. All right, here we go, guys. 20 minutes. We'll be right back. No longer spectator, buddy. Retired military? All right, buddy. That's nice of you. All right, buddy. You've been lots of small planes, right?
I have.
All right, here we go. One more ride. Buddy, we're on our way. We're getting up there about halfway. You feeling good?
I am.
All right.
Looking forward to it.
One of the next times I turn on this camera, you're going to be jumping out that door down there. Pretty awesome, buddy.
You know what? I'm just going to close my eyes and open them when they're in the air. Otherwise, I might grab on to something.
Do you think your wife will ever jump?
I'm hoping so.
Hope so?
I wanted her to come today, but there's no way I can talk her into it. But after this, I'm just going to bug her until she relents.
That's right. Just keep showing her this video over and over and over. All right, buddy, here we go.
Peace.
Excellent.
We're good to go.
Woo! Yeah. We just lost somebody.
Somebody just jumped out.
Evelyn are on the ground.
Yeah.
Hello. From about 1,000 feet in the air.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Nice job. All right, left is left, right is right, get your hard left.
Woo!
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Woo!
Let's fly now, let's fly. Good job. Buddy, you're free, man. You are a skydiver.
Super.
Way to
Thanks
go, buddy.
Thanks very much.
Enjoy your memories, man, because this is a blast. Hopefully you come right back out.
Maybe I'll come out next weekend.
And again, thanks for your military service.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. All right, go see your family, friends. Pretty sweet, huh? What'd you think?
Awesome.
Good stuff?
Great.
All right, guys.
Come back, right?
Awesome, man, awesome. Good job, you guys. Thanks for coming out.
Jeez.